This nice router have a problem. I reset it, I set the password, I try to log in again, and the password is incorrect. So I reset it again, I set the password again, I try to connect and the password is incorrect. So I think there is a problem with the internal memory of this router, and now I will show you how to fix it. This is the way. And now it's fixed.